thank you very much for watching my all videos, and I welcome all of you to Mac Forex YouTube channel. In this video, we will discuss about the gold forecast, Euro USD forecast, and pound USD forecast, because I have received many kind of papers, many papers messages about the daily basis forecast. No promise all of you, but I will try my best to upload the daily basis forecast of the two currency pairs and one commodity pairs, gold Euro USD and pound USD. Okay, so let's start on the topic. First of all, before start the topic, I request to you subscribe my YouTube channel for further best videos, because I always try my best to bring for you the best kind of indicators, best kind of, you can see here, best kind of strategies, best kind of expert advisor. Also, you can see here auto trading system. For these strategies, you can contact with me at my WhatsApp number. I have given my WhatsApp number in every video description. Okay, thank you very much. So let's start, and we will discuss about the gold forecast. Okay, so today date is 30 September. So the now current scenario is the gold price is running like a 1725. So as per my study, as per my strategy, as per these drawn the support and resistance levels, these channels, the price of gold is expected at this point. Okay, at this point, because you can see here this channel, if price is at this point, and if price break this, then the possibility is price will touch this area 74, like this area can touch. Okay, but what is the now current scenario? So you can buy at this point, you can set the take profit at this area. Okay, if you can set the take profit this area and can wait, if price again test this resistance level, you can sell again from here, because the gold is already in bearish trend. I will draw one line for you also. You can see here, this is the scenario. I want to show you the background in white for your easy understanding. Okay, you can see now. Okay, so if gold break this level, that then the next level is expected at this point 1717, and if gold breaks this level also, then more price can go in bearish position and can touch at this area 1678 or 1674, like this. Okay, as per current scenario, you can buy here, you can take profit set here, and if gold break this resistance level, this channel, then the possibility price will go at this area. Okay, so this was the forecast of the gold. Like price is, as per current scenario, if price break this then price can go 1674, but now the chance is price will test at this this area. Okay, this was the scenario of gold. Okay, let's discuss about the Euro USD forecast today. What is Euro USD forecast? We will discuss. Okay, if you have any kind of suggestion, you can discuss with me on my WhatsApp number. You can send me any kind of message, any kind of questions you can send me. Okay, so this is the current scenario of the Euro USD. You can see Euro USD already broken the support level, and now the price is expected to test. Okay, I will check. Okay, you can wait little bit, you can wait if price break this level and this candle close in bearish, then you can go in selling position, and you can set the go in selling position and set the take profit at this point. Okay, but if price move again from there, because this is the channel already price broken, so the chance is price will go more down, but you can wait to close the channel, to close this candle, and after you can decide, okay? Because the Euro USD is also in bearish trend. I will draw the lane. I will draw for the easy understanding. You can see here, okay? If price break this area, then you can go in selling, like a 1.1574 now current price is running. And if price break this area, and you can set the sell stop at this area 1.1559, you can set the sell stop, sell limit at this point. Okay, I hope you understand the Euro USD scenario also. Now let's just discuss about the pound USD. I think you can see this is a scenario of the pound USD. You can buy at this point, set take profit there. If pound break this, then the price possible touch this resistance level, okay? And you can sell again from here, okay? And if price break this resistance level also, then the next level is this one, okay? Similarly, you can see in like a below side, the chance is price will go up, because this is the strong level of the support level. These 1, 2, 3 are the strong support level. If you want to check the support levels, you can zoom in the chart, like closely you can check. This is a zoom out, this is a zoom in, then you can check the support and resistance levels. I'm going to show you. You can see here, now price is pound USD price is 1.3440 at this point. You can see, and this is the heavy support. This is the heavy support of this level. You can see this is the heavy support. So the possibility is price will move at this area. But if price break this this support level, then the next price is expected 1.3233. Okay. So I hope you understand the Euro USD, Pound USD, and gold forecasting, and you can follow these trend, follow these strategy, and can find the best entry and exit point. Thank you very much. Goodbye, and I will try my best to upload daily basis forecast for you. And if you have any kind of question, you can contact with me, you can give the comments also. Thank you so much.